he sees me. I hope they do.
Oh shit!
There's another guy. Alright, we got this. Just keep calm.
Oh god, don't make a lot of noise.
Okay, here we go. We're gonna take this guy out. Oh, I have to use a match? That's crappy. I should be able to use my torch. Kinda disappointing. I kinda wanna go through this window instead of the door. I'm gonna be a rebel. Okay, I wanna put my torch out. Fuck it, we're going in. No, I didn't want the torch. Drop the torch. This is kind of giving me the chills a little bit. Just a little bit. I really need to turn the light off in my closet. It's kind of freaking me out. I got my door shut. I can only see the light under there. Okay, I officially have goosebumps. Nothing even going on. I think I'm more scared of the spiders that are going to bite me under this bed that I'm under than I am what's going to come around the corner. Is that a body? Oh shit. It is a body.
Oh fuck. Should I burn it? Okay, we're gonna burn it.
There's a body moving in there. Fuck. Alright, we got this. Okay, so I can't punch them to death. Alright, so don't burn them unless I'm gonna be in that area. No! I did not mean to shoot my gun.
Out of ammo?
Ah, hell. It's like they literally stole the animation from Dead Space. Look at this. Even the sound effects sound exactly like Dead Space. I was crushing the body on the ground. I goofed really bad, man. I goofed horribly bad. To the point where I'm just gonna go die. I did not mean to shoot my gun starting out. Come here, old man. Come bite me. Give me a kiss, big guy. Aw, you look so sweet.
Come on. Come on, come on.
Hit me, you damn bastard. Good job. Okay, so there we go. That is the button I needed. We're gonna go and kill this guy since I didn't kill him last time. God, the pop-in of the graphics is really bad in this game. Set this on fire. Shit. That guy here. Oh, there he is. Oh shit, oh shit. Okay, so we've completely confirmed that the AI is completely stupid. Oh, hell. Shit. Shit. That's not the same guy. That's the guy that was chasing me, I guess. Yeah, just keep walking into that fence there, buddy. I wonder if they run into their own traps. Where's he at?
Where's he at?
I hear him. Oh god, there he is! Oh, he's like all crazy looking. Alright, we got this. Wah! Sorry, bud. If the giant ass nails that were already in your head didn't kill you, my little tiny shank's gonna kill you. Totally makes sense. Fuck me. Go, 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 go! Oh shit!
Out of ammo?
Ah, hell. The other one go.
Run, Mr. Forrest! Run for your life!
Alright, we're gonna get this paperwork.
Shit!
That's right, motherfucker. No time to burn the bodies. Going for your buddy Fred. Here, Fred. Where you going? Where you going, Fred?
Shh, just go to sleep.
And now let's open this thing. Forest. Oh, what
the hell was that?
I heard something moving in the bushes. Oh, here's a shack. Hola. What the fuck are those guys doing?
Here we have. We found the natives in the bushes. We must catch them in their own environment.
I can't see because of the bushes. Get out of my way, bushes.
What are they doing?
Oh my god, there's a lot of them. There is a lot of those guys. I'm just gonna let them go ahead and keep eating. don't worry about me, I'm just a little mouse.